to 700 migrants were feared dead on Sunday after their boat capsized in the Mediterranean.
Dozens of people are dead and hundreds more are feared dead after a migrant boat sank off the coast of Italy.
At least 92 people are dead and hundreds are still missing. And officials...
The plight of Eritrean migrants has recently come to the world's attention following news reports of mass casualty shipwrecks in the Mediterranean, as well as torture in the Sinai at the hands of human traffickers. Coverage of Eritrean migration has been shoddy and highly politicized at best, leading to much confusion on the issue and giving rise to questionable and often misguided policies by lawmakers in the wake of that confusion. Though migration into Europe has spiked for people of all nations.
Long road they'll take in sandals and flip-flops. This one morning, we watched 500 Eritreans fresh from the border. Among them, a great crowd of children, as if they followed their own Pied Piper with the promise of freedom and riches. We've obtained rare pictures from inside one of its prisons. Jail is a punishment for those caught trying to escape the country. But the scenes fit with human rights reports of arbitrary detention and routine torture.
Make something of your life. Don't be another face in the crowd. Don't be another number. Be someone that contributes something to humanity. Be someone that makes a difference.
The camps has been something that I never thought that I would ever witness. We've been to the Syrian refugee camps, we've been to the camps in Calais. The situation was very, very bad. So many orphans, so many widows. Words cannot explain how bad the situation is, especially with the lack of media coverage. But that is a responsibility of the Ummah to raise awareness of the Ummah.